Right, so we did a 152. Oh, I'm slightly distracted. Right, so we did a 151.2 on the ZX6. We did a 152.4. I'll get my teeth in. That would have put us 63rd, so we'll set 62nd. But we need to be beating that, don't we? We really need to be beating that. We've got a much better rate. I say that. We've got a better rating. So, yeah, we've got to beat that ZX6. Tyres wise, in the race, I went, what did I go on? Medium soft. And they were okay. They didn't warm up massively well, but it's going to be a bit warmer now, I think, than when we did the race. So, we'll have a look. Oh my god, a 159. That's a bit quick, isn't it? And that is lesser spec as well. Oh well, we've got to go faster. There's no other way around it. We have to go faster. 150.0. Just the one dodgy corner left now. This right-hander in a minute. This one. The hard front tyre though. Oh yes. It should just give us that a bit more support. We've got to be in the 49, surely. Just. Right, we'll just try and nibble a bit more off this 49.9. There's definitely a quicker lap in it. Just get in. Just getting everything how it needs to be. 300's down. That's pretty good through that nasty chicane. A second, although we did nail this on that 49.9, so imagine that wasn't very bad. One last dodgy bit to go. We're okay, we've carried enough speed. Yes, down the hill. Times now. Oh, a bit too much curve on the way through there. Yes. Come on, it's got to be quicker. Two tenths. That'll do, donkey. That will do. There's a 149.3. Of course there's a 149.3. 149.743. So that has put us 23rd, which I'm happy with on that bike. It's not the best round there. You need some, I mean, look at all the Panigales, what's top, V4R, V4S, M1000, R1. Yeah, you need something with a bit more top end. There's not really any V-twins, is there? No. Oh no, Panigale S, 2017, but again, that's on a different planet to a Flashback. So yeah, nah. It wasn't the nicest lap in the world to do, it wasn't the nicest bike in the world to use around there, but it is done, and that is all that matters. Next time, we are on what? Oh, we're on the Brutale 1090 RR race bike. I don't know where, I haven't looked. So it'll be a surprise. But thanks for watching. Thanks for commenting, liking, subscribing, all the usual jazz. And fingers crossed, I'll see you next time. Take care, stay safe. Peace.